Business, Uganda Revenue Authority missed its revenue collection targets for the months of July, August and September by a staggering 499 billion Uganda shillings. Commissioner General John Musinguzi says the revenue targets were partly, the missing of the revenue targets rather was partly as a result of the continued restrictions related to COVID-19 that disrupted the supply chain.
With the closure of the education sector, if the growth that is there is minimal.
The Uganda Revenue Authority collected a net revenue of 4.4 trillion shillings out of the 4.9 trillion shillings target, falling short of its target by 499 billion shillings. In comparison to the previous financial year, URA's performance indicates a growth of 9.57% for the three-month period to September this year. URA said revenues from electricity, gas, steam and air conditioning supply sector declined by 17.31%, construction sector by 15.95% and the real estate sector by 4.67%.
The growth of any revenue tax head, it would be a natural growth from the growth of the economy. However, the growth that we're experiencing now in revenue is much suppressed. It would be higher without the COVID.
URA made a shortfall of 23.7 billion on gold exports due to the 5% levy introduced on every kilogram of processed gold. Data from Bank of Uganda indicates that export receipts from gold were flat in July 2021 compared to a record $221.9 million it fetched the country in July 2020.
We are seeing also muted trade in gold, both sides, exports and imports. But this does not mean that the gold owners have shifted the base. It is like they are trying to use a tool to negotiate with government, because government has imposed some levy on gold exports.
Domestic revenues for the period were below target by 440.75 billion shillings. The taxman was able to collect 2.6 trillion shillings, registering a growth of 8.11% or 199 billion in comparison to the same period in financial year 2020-2021. Customs revenue collections were 1.8 billion against a target of 1.9 trillion. Registering growth of 8.88 in comparison to fiscal year 2020-2021. However, the collections were 106.54 billion below target. Story by Ali Twaha for the news.